signing day is the culmination of years of hard work. That's when they sign scholarship papers to a college.
Oh, but things are different this year. Schools are closed, so athletes swapped the traditional ceremony with a virtual one. NBC2's Derek Kopp explains the excitement remained the same.
This is what signing day traditionally looks like. But instead of the raucous auditoriums, athletes on Thursday got this.
Continuing my education and my football career at Manchester University, go Spartans.
A Zoom National Signing Day.
It was a lot different, but I necessarily didn't take it as a bad different.
Signing days are meant to be shared with family and friends, and just because it's virtual doesn't mean that has to change.
In some ways, I feel like it was more special the fact that we were able to do it on Zoom, you know what I'm saying? Because we had a chance for a lot of people to see it that wouldn't have been able to see it. I mean, I feel like it was a blessing in disguise, really, and it was a really special day.
For fellow Lehigh and ASA Miami signee Darren Humphrey, he wasn't even in the state when he signed, as he was visiting family in Indiana.
I don't get to see my family a lot, so it was exciting for me and my family because like they don't get to come see a lot of events either. So me being here was very exciting for me and them.
And while there are aspects athletes from Ida Baker, Fort Myers, Lehigh, and more miss on a signing day.
Just the big party in the auditorium afterwards, you know, usually everybody, you know, had drinks and food and we just chill out and talk to everybody. So I'm going to miss that.
Thursday was still a dream come true.
It was an like, exciting moment for me because like I'm the first in my family to ever do this. So it was big for me and my family. And it was just like an exciting moment. Like it felt like it wasn't real
in terms of, you know, the feeling that we got from signing, all that was there. So, I mean, you know, we made the best of what we could, and it was still a special moment.
In Fort Myers, Derek Kopp, NBC2.